What if it wasn't us?
What if it wasn't us? You should say, hello? Who's there? There's also a peephole. I don't know if you can reach it. But it could not have been us. We didn't say anything. Child?
We had the peephole blocked.
Hot chocolate? Root beer.
Sure hurts.
There's a thing. Beer. You don't have to eat it all, but eat a little bit of it. We'll have lunch in a little while anyway, so. We gave away 5 of our dining credits, so we didn't have to waste them. To somebody on the group.
Going home today.
Going home today.
This one? Oh, that's root beer.
So has it been the best week or what?
It's been fun.
Has it been the best vacation we've ever had? No, what would be the best vacation we've ever had?
The Florida trip where I lost my tooth.
What did we do with that on that one? That was so fun.
It was fun. We got to swim in the beach. I like to jump waves.
You like the beach?
Yes.
Okay, Curtis. Well, next time we go to Disney, it'll just be me and you.
Okay.
She just wants to do the beach. She.
I like the beach too.
I like the beach too. Well, now you've done Disney. You may never do it again, but you have done it.
Mm-hmm.
You've done all the parks. Me and Curtis will probably come back by ourselves for a weekend. You good with that?
Yeah.
Spend way too much money for food.
No. Right, I am going to start packing some stuff.
Oh, they're behind it. Okay.
Oh, there they are. That's how you save room. That would never thought to put it behind it. I noticed they did this, but it's a smart thinking, huh?
I ain't worried about that. You're gonna have to make the bed. Everything is out of the drawers.
Jess, I need you to go ahead and, hop in the bath. Whenever you get done, are you eating or not eating?
Oh, sorry. I was just trying to finish up my drawing.
Like I said, you got any hello? Are you done with those goggles?
What goggles?
These goggles.
Yeah.
But you need new ones, right?
Yeah.
I'm just going to throw these away.
That's good.
What?
Metal detectors in the elementary schools.